So we are now into losers finals of Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 at Proving Grounds 3. Quite nicely linked up there.
Yeah.
You know, these guys are fighting for the opportunity to win some Mad Catz goodies. Sponsored us by Mad Catz themselves, thank you very much. And also the Olympian iSeries pass.
And I think there's some money as well.
And some money as well. God.
It's pretty good. I
these
think you win first place.
These guys are good.
Well. Stick and some cash. You're probably looking at maybe 150 quid or 200 quid worth of stuff.
Easy, isn't it?
It's pretty good.
Play games.
Thank you very much, Mad Catz.
Yeah, man, exactly. So this is I'm already loving this team from Nick. Captain America is awesome.
He literally came up with it earlier. He was playing me, and he was like, why have I not played this before?
Captain America. Captain America.
If you haven't played many Captain America, some of his tricks are really catch you off guard.
Just the shield. The shield itself is amazing.
I mean, this team, when he DHCs, he can with the Doom Missiles, combo with two of like the Captain America people.
Yeah. But, yeah. Res is doing really good well. Taking a lot of life off Doom. And keeping America out, not allowing him to get any offense.
Res didn't saw him in casual, he's just like, right, I'm gonna play keep away.
Yeah.
It's like, and
what? What's he gonna do on incoming here?
Wolverine.
I think it's one of Magneto's harder matchups.
Definitely. Just the mobility of. Oh, there it is.
Here we go.
Unfortunately,
the missile's gone out.
Don't matter.
Oh, there we go. Whoa! Unlucky drop. Very rare drop for a Wolverine combo.
Very rare drop. Acceptable.
Oh.
You gotta catch Doom is taking punishment. Nick's gonna be really careful with what that Doom assist is gonna do. Oh, very nice.
Dirty.
Very nice. Oh, reset.
That was definitely a Newport reset right there.
Oh, Newport resets. Oh, can I get another one?
Go.
No.
Oh,
foot
man.
Foot dive says no.
Doom just says no.
Yeah, Doom says like that. Nah.
Get back in your corner.
Oh, dropped it though.
Oh.
Oh, good blocks.
What's going on there? Like,
good blocks.
You literally can't see anything.
Oh, that's going to be it.
Oh, unfortunately. It's a shame. I thought when he got that incoming character mix of what Doom with this, yep. I thought he was going to win it there. But an excellent win for Brezman there.
Okay, another round two. Nick didn't get a chance to really get Captain America in there.
Brezman really zoning hard here.
Kind of got to do that with Captain America, to be honest, because Captain America can wreck people if he does get going. So
yeah.
There it is.
Oh, there we go.
Tonic stars.
Do we get a Doom?
We get a mix up.
Oh, he's got that bar.
That was lovely. Very nice. Very nice. All right, here we go.
Oh, excellent.
Doesn't need the missiles. Here we go. Captain America's now in there.
Anyway, I'm putting on my corner pressure.
Really wants to keep Doom there. Oh, here comes Virgil.
Oh, we finally see Virgil come out.
Here we go. Oh, using his missile. Very nice. He wants to kill Captain America.
Yay.
America must die. There you go. Wolverine now going in. Oh, and Virgil says, you're dead too.
Damage.
Oh,
here we go.
Unacceptable.
Nick kills.
There it is, X Factor.
There we go. This is really big.
This is really, really big. Oh, he's used the ball though. And then again, he's got two more, so it doesn't matter. Here we go.
Oh, that's very, very well gone.
He's got away with the missiles still. Where are the missiles? Missiles did not appear.
Oh, my gosh, so fast.
Oh, shit. Nearly got that. Hey, Nick,
you've still got two bars though.
Nick is
calling
that Doom Assist.
Nick's team's really bleeding here.
Nick is calling that Doom Assist a lot. Oh, lucky. Doomy Doom.
What are those exciting things?
Oh! Doom
on Doom.
Nick close.
Excellent comeback with Brezin's team there.
Okay.
So two for Brezin here.
There's 2-0. Brezin, one step closer to trying to get his own back on Miles. In the grand finals. Let's go. I think stars!
He doesn't want to go another proving grounds being put out by Miles.
Yeah. Well, Nick off to a good start.
Excellent pressure here. Doom's really bleeding.
There's Magneto. Up to stars. Unlucky on the missiles there. That's what it's called, folks.
President of Commit desperate to stay here, trying frantically to keep America out.
Doesn't want to deal with America.
No, he doesn't. That's it.
See, doesn't want to deal with it. Oh, Alexander
dives. Oh, the missile's gone down.
Oh, good block.
I really hope he snaps.
Really nice block from Nick there. I'm not sure about the combo. Doesn't matter.
That block was sick.
Oh, a very nice block from
on your head.
Yeah, this is very big.
There goes Wolverine. So we've got Doom left. X Factor's up. Oh, this could be big. There goes.
He's still one off X Factor.
Yeah, I think he's going to kill him here. Oh, Doom.
Oh, he's going to put him in the chair.
Lucky there. 3-0. Goes to Breslin. Breslin will now meet Miles.
Breslin is hungry.
He is hungry.
He wants that revenge.
Yeah, he does. Let's see if now Breslin can make something happen in Grand Finals.
Proving Grounds here in Newport.
Yes.